The Controller General of Nigeria Immigration Service, Mrs. Rose Chinyere Uzoma, who is enmeshed in a dirty recruitment scandal, has been sacked from office, newsmen gathered. In the last few weeks, she has been in a running battle with the Minister of Interior, Abba Moro, over the controversial scam which allegedly favored a section of the Nigeria where she hails from. It appears the minister had the last laugh, after the heat. A source said that Mrs. Uzoma has been directed to hand over to the most senior officer in the service Ruwa Musa immediately. More details soon.